Hi everyone, my name is Google and today I'm going to show you how to set up auto reply in your Gmail. So let's get started. First, you need to enable templates in Gmail. To do this, log into Gmail and click on this settings icon at the top. Then select see all settings and go to the advanced tab. Then find the templates option and click enable. Then click on the save changes button. Next, click on compose. In the new message window, type your auto reply message. Then click on the three dots at the bottom of the window and select templates. Then select save draft as template and then select save as new template. You'll be prompted to enter a new template name, then enter a name and click on the save button. Now you need to create a filter. To do this, click on this show search options icon at the top. Then enter the criteria for the emails you want to auto reply to. For example, you can enter a subject in the subject field to auto reply to emails with a specific subject line. Once you have entered your criteria, click on create filter. After that, select the send template option and choose the template you created earlier. Then click on create filter again. And that's it. From now on, whenever you receive an email that matches the criteria you specified, Gmail will automatically send your auto reply message.